لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله.
On Wednesday, President Biden will visit Israel. He's coming here at a critical moment for Israel, for the region, and for the world.
Good morning.